Question number one. A person borrowed 600 rupees from his friend. How much amount has he to pay at the rate of 8% after 8 months? How much amount? Here we have to find amount. So amount, to find amount, amount, we know amount. Amount, A is equal to I plus P or P plus I. So first we have to find interest. We know interest I is equal to interest I is equal to PTR by 100. This is the formula to find interest. Here we have to know PTR. PTR. Principal 600 rupees. Time 8 months. So 8 months we have to convert into years, 8 by 12. To convert months to year, divide by 12, divide it by 12. Rate of interest 8%. Here given this time. Now we have to substitute these values in this formula, we can get answer. 600 principal, time 8 by 12, rate of interest 8 by, we have to write 100, any of these numbers I will write here. Two zeros gets cancelled. Three twos are six ones, six twos are two ones, two fours are. Here we have 4 8 4 8 are 32. 32 is what interest. To get to find amount, we have to add this interest to principal. Principal 600, we have to add, then we get to amount. Amount is equal to 2 3 6 632. So option 4. Second question. At a deposit of 2000, a bank returns 3000 after 5 years. What is the percentage rate of interest? Percentage rate means rate of interest. We have to find rate of interest. Rate of interest R. R is equal to 100 I by PT. 100 I by PT, this is the formula to find rate of interest. Here we have to know IPT. IPT. Interest how much? Interest. Deposited 2000. That bank returns 3000. So how much interest? Interest 3000 minus 2000, 1000. So 1000 rupees interest. Principal how much? 2000. Time how much? 5 years. Now we have to substitute these values in this formula. 100 into 1000. 100, this 100 into interest to 1000 by principal 2000 time of 5 years. Two zeros cancel. 20, this one more zero cancel. 2 ones, 2 fives, zero. 5 ones, 5 tens. So 10% is rate of interest. Option 3 is correct. Third question, what will be the simple interest for 2 years at 7% per annum on 4000? Simple interest, here we have to find simple interest I is equal to PTR by 100. So this is the formula. Here we have to know principal PTR. Principal, how much? 4000 rupees. Time, how much? 2 years. Rate of interest 7%. Now we have to substitute these values in this formula. 4000 into 2 into 7 by 100. Two zeros cancel. 4 twos are 8. 8 sevens are 56. 56. After 56, we have to write the zero. 56, 560 rupees interest. So this is the answer, option 2. Question number 4. Bank returns 3000 after 5 years on the deposit amount 2000. What is the percent rate of simple interest? Percent rate means rate of interest. Rate of interest R is equal to 100i by PT. This is the formula. Here we have to know IPT, time 5 years, principal $2000, deposited $2000, interest 1000. $2000 deposited, the bank returns 3000, so interest 1000 rupees we get. So we have to substitute these values in this formula to get to rate of interest. 100 into 1000 by 2000 into 5. Two zeros get cancelled. 10 10, 2 ones, 2 50, 5 ones, 5 tens. So 10% rate of interest. So option 3. Question number 5. A person borrowed 7500 at the rate of 10%. How much money should he pay after 2 years? How much money means total amount. Total amount, A is equal to I plus P or P plus I. First we have to find interest, I is equal to PTR by 100. So this is the formula for finding interest. Here we have to know principal time PTR. How much principal? 7500 rupees. Time 2 years. This is the principal. Time 2 years. Rate of interest 10%. So we have to substitute these values in this formula. 7500 2 into 10 by 100. This 1010. One more zero. 75 twos are 150. After keep this zero, so 1500 interest. Then we have to 1500 interest. We have to add principal to this interest, 7500. 0 0 10, 9000 rupees is amount. 9000 rupees, option 4 is correct. Sixth question. A farmer borrowed 20,000 for 2 years at the rate of 12% per annum from a bank. How much will he have to pay after 2 years? Same like that previous problem. Amount, here we have to find amount. A is equal to I plus P or P plus I. First we have to find interest, PTR by 100. Here we have to know PTR, principal, how much? 20,000. Time 2 years. Rate of interest 12%. We have to substitute this value in this formula. 20,000 into 2 into 12 by 100. 20,000, not 2,000, 20,000. Two zeros, two zeros cancel. So how much interest? Is equal to 48. After we have to keep these two zeros, 4800 is interest. So principal, how much principal? 20,000. 20,000. So amount we get while adding 24,800 is amount. 24,800, option 3. Question 7. A person takes a loan of 20,000 for his house repair work at 10% simple interest for 2 years. The amount to be returned including interest after 2 years is amount. Here we have to find amount. We know amount is equal to interest plus principal. So first we have to find interest. Interest is equal to PTR by 100. PTR principal 20,000, principal 20,000, time 2 years, 2 years, rate of interest 10%. So interest is equal to 20,000 into 2 × 10/100. The zero. One more zero. 2 × 2 = 4. After keep to write these three zeros. 4,000 rupees interest. Now we have to add for this principal 20,000. So amount 24,000 rupees. 24,000. Option 3. Question number 8. Renuka borrowed 2,50,000. From our friend to buy a car at the rate of 4.5% interest per annum. What would be the total interest for a year? Total interest. Here only you have to find interest. So interest is equal to interest I is equal to PTR by 100. PTR principal 2,50,000 time a year means 1 year, interest 4.5%. Now we have to substitute these values in this formula. 2,50,000 into 1 × 4.5/1,000. So easy to calculate. Cancel first this 5 0 0 5 9 45 5 20 0 0 gets cancelled. 2 1 2 2 2 5 0 0. Orally we can multiply in this way. 9 0 0 0 9 0 0 0 9 5 45 9 5 45 9 2 18 22 9 1 9 11. We have to keep this point. So 11,250 rupees is interest for this principal 2,50,000. So option 4. Ninth question. At what rate percent per annum a sum of 1,800 will become 2,520 in 5 years? What rate percent? Rate percent means we have to find rate of interest. Rate percent means rate of interest. 100 I by PT. This is the formula for finding rate of interest, rate percent. IPT. Principal 1800 rupees, 1800 interest. 1800 become 2,520. So how much interest here we can calculate? 2,520 minus 1800. This is amount. This is principal. So while subtracting amount minus principal, we get to interest. 720 is interest. 720 rupees interest. Time 5 years. Here given time 5 years. Now we have to substitute these values in this formula. 100 into 720 by principal 1800 into 5. Two zeros. 18 ones are 18. 18 fours are 18 zeros are 5 ones are 5 eights are 40. So 8% rate of interest. 8% rate of interest, option 2. Question number 10. At what rate percent per annum of simple interest will a sum of money double in 5 years? At what rate percent per annum here we have to find rate of interest. Rate of interest rate of interest rate of interest is equal to 100i by PT. So this is the formula to find rate of interest. Here we have to know interest how much. So at what rate percent per annum of simple interest will a sum of money. Sum of money means some money. So we take P as sum of money, or we can take X, or we can take X or Y, anything we can take. So I am taking P only, principal P only. So that amount to double means equal, that interest equal to principal. If we take 100 rupees, that will become, take principal 100 rupees, that interest will become 100 rupees. Then principal become double. So this is the concept. So principal P, interest also P, when the amount double. So time 5 years children, 5 years. Now substitute these values in this formula. 100 into P by P into T 5 years. 5 20s are 100. 5 ones are PP cancel. So 20% rate of interest. 20% option 2. 11th question. At what rate percent per annum simple interest will sum up 21,000 amount to 25,200 in 3 years? Here we have to find rate percent means rate of interest. 100i by PT. So this is the formula. On IPT interest, how much interest? The principal amount 21,000, amount to 25,200. So principal 21,000. While subtracting this principal 21,000 from amount 25,200, we get interest by subtracting. How much? 420 is the interest. 420 rupees is the interest. Time of interest will be a sum of 21,000 amount to 25,200 in 3 years. So three years. We have to substitute these values in this formula. 100 into 420 by 21,000 into 3. Two zeros, one more zero. 21 twos are, 21 ones are. 2 by 3. So once again, children, observe once again this 100 into interest 420. No, here 4020, children. 4200. 4200 interest to 4200. 4200, children. 4200 by 21,000 into 3. Two zeros. 10, 10. 21 ones are, 21 twos are, 42 zero. 20 by 3. Here we have 20 by 3. 3 6 are 18. 2 by 3. Once again, see here. Here we have 20 by 3. 3 6 are 18. 2 remainder. So write this as denominator. 6 2 by 3 percentage. So this is the answer. 6 2 by 3 percentage. Option 6 2 by 3 percentage. Option 4. 12th question. On what sum of money will the simple interest 88% per annum for 2 years, 8 months, be 960 rupees. On what sum of money what sum of money means here we have to find on what sum of money will the simple interest 88% per annum for 2 years, 8 months be 960. So this is the interest. Here we have to find principal. Principal is equal to formula. Principal is equal to 100i by tr. This is the formula. Here we have to know ITR. On what sum of money will the simple interest at this is the interest. 960 is the interest. Time 2 years, 8 months. 2 years, 8 months is equal to 2 8 by 12 4 4s are 4, 3s are 8 to the 6, 8 by 3. Here, rate of interest 8%. Principal 100 into 960 by 8 by 3 into 8, 100 into 960. We have to write this reciprocal and multiply 3 by 8. First 8 ones are 8, 8 to the 16, 0. Again 8 ones are 8, 4, 8 fives are 40. 8 ones are 15, 3s are 45. After we have to write these 2 zeros. So children, principal is 4,500 rupees. 500 rupees. Option 3. At what rate percent per annum a sum up to 1200 will become 1560 in 5 years at simple interest? At what rate percent? What rate percent? What rate percent means we have to find rate of interest. R is equal to 100i by PT. 100i by PT. 100 3 interest IPT. IPT. In IPT principal 1200 rupees, interest time 5 years 1560. This is the amount principal 1200. So interest, while subtracting this we get interest 360 rupees is the interest. We have to substitute this in this formula 360. Principal 1200 rupees in time 5 years. Zero zero gets cancelled. 12 ones are 12 threes are 36. 5 twos, 5 ones, 2 threes are 6. 6% is rate of interest. So option 3. Question number 14. Amar borrowed 800 rupees at a rate of interest of 5% per annum. The amount he will pay after 3.5 years is. The amount. To find amount, we have to know interest and principal. Amount. Amount is equal to interest plus principal. First we have to find interest. I is equal to, we know the formula, PTR by 100. PTR. Principal 800 rupees. Time 3.5 years. 3.5 years. 2, 3, 6, 7 by 2. Years, rate of interest 5%. So we have to substitute these values in this formula. principal 800, time 7/2, rate of interest 5. We have to write this 100, any of these numbers. So I will write here 2 zeros, 2 zeros, 2 fours, 2 ones, 4 fives are 20, 4 fives are 20, 2 sevens are 14, 14, 140 rupees is the interest. We have to add principal to this interest. How much principal? 800. So we get amount 940 rupees is the amount. 940, option 2. 15th question. What sum will amount to 6600 in 4 years at 8% per annum simple interest? What sum will amount to 6600 in 4 years at 8% per annum simple interest? Here is a new formula to find principal, that is A is equal to P of 1 plus TR by 100. In this we have to know APTR. Amount 6600 rupees. We have to find principal. We have to find principal. Time 4 years. Rate of interest 8%. Now we have to substitute these values in this formula. Amount 6600. Principal we have to find 1 plus time 4, rate of interest 8 by 100. 4 ones are 425 are 6600 is equal to P of, here we have to take once again I will write this 8/25, here we have this, we can find P of, take LCM of these numbers, how much 25 is the LCM. These are 4 primes. If they are co primes, we can take like this. We can add like this. 25 plus 8. That is equal to P of 33 by 25. So what we got for 6600 is equal to P of 33 by 25. Half means into here. 33 ones are 33, twos are 66. So after multiplying this, P is equal to, we get 200 into, we have to multiply like this, 25, twos are 50, after we have to keep 2 zeros. So what the principal? 5000 rupees is the principal. Option 2. 16. In how many years does the sum of 1200 rupees become 1800 at the rate of simple interest of 5% per annum? In how many years? So means we have to find time. T is equal to 100i by PR. This is the formula. Here we have to know IPR. interest, how much? Principal 1200, interest 1800 minus 18 minus 12, 6. So 600. 600. Rate of interest 5%. Shekhar, charging, check charging once. 100 × 600 / 1200 × 5. 2 zeros. These 2 zeros. 2 zeros. 6 1s, 6 2s. 2 1s, 2 5s, 0. 5 1s, 5 10s. So 10 years is the time. Option 1. 17. What sum will amount to 650 in 2.5 years at 10% per annum simple interest? So here we have to, what sum will amount to 650? We have to use this formula. Amount is equal to P of 1 plus TR by 100. Here we have to know APTR. Amount to 650. Principal we have to find. Time 2.5 years. Rate of interest 10%. We have to substitute these values in this. 650 is equal to P of 1 plus 2 time 5/2 years. 5/2 into 10/100. 2 1s are 2 5s are 5 1s are 5 20s are 5 1 5 1s are 5 4s. So here 650 is equal to P of 1 plus 1/4, that is equal to P of LCM 4, 4 plus 5/4, 650 equal to P of 5/4, 5 1s, 5 1s, 5 3 0. So principal is equal to 520 rupees. Question number 18. What sum will amount to 1020 into 1/4 years at 16% per annum simple interest? Here also we have to find amount. Amount is equal to P of 1 plus TR by 100. Here we have to know A, P, T, R. Amount to given 1020. Principal we have to find the time 2 1/4 years, 9/4 years. Rate of interest 16%. 1020. Principal we have to find 1 plus T, 9/4. Rate of interest 16/100. 4 1s are 4 4s are 4 1s are 4 25s are.
1020 is equal to P of 1 plus 9 by 25. That is equal to P of 25 plus 9, 34. 25 plus 9, 34 by 25. 34 by 25. 1024 is equal to P of 34 by 25. 2 5s are 2 1s are 2 5s are 2 1s are 2 2s are 2 2s are 2 1s are 2 7s are. Children, here 0, 1020, here 0, 17 3s are 51, 0. So principal is equal to 30 25 are 75, 750 rupees, option 2. 19th question, what sum will amount to? I gave the same question, like same questions, but numbers have changed to practice these different problems. So these are same formula questions. What sum will amount to 882 in 1.5 years at 15% per annum simple interest? So same formula, A is equal to P of 1 plus TR by 100. Here we have to know AP, TR, amount 882. Principal we have to find, time 1.5 years, 3 by 2 years, rate of interest 15%, 882, principal we have to find 1 plus T, 3 by 2, into 15 by 100. We have to reciprocal this. P 1 plus 3 by 2 into 15 into this, we have to reciprocal 1 by 100. 5 3s 5 20s, that is equal to P of 1 plus 3 3s are 9 by 40, 2 20s are 40. 882 is equal to this is equal to 40 plus 9, 49. P of 49 by 40. 49 by 40. P of 49 by 40. 7 ones are 7, 2s are 14. 7 6 is 42. 7 1 is 7, 18. 7 2 is 14, 8. 7 2 is 14, 4. 7 6 is 42. 7 7 is again 7 table. 7 1 is 7, 5. 7 8 is 56. So P is equal to 18 into 40, 72, 0. 720 rupees. 720, option 3. Question number 20. At what rate percent per annum simple interest will a sum of 21,000 amount to 25,020 in 3 years? Rate of interest R is equal to 100i by PT. principal 21,000 and interest 4,200 time 3 years. We have to substitute these values in this formula. 100 into 42,000, 21,000 into 3. These two zeros, 10, 10, 5, 21, 1s are 21, 2s are 10, 2s are 20 by 3. 3, 6 are 18, 2 by 3. So, 6, 2 by 3. Percentage rate of interest. So option 4. Children, completed this PPT 21. You practice again and again until to get perfect.